Okay guys, so I have a little bit of a plan today. Notice what machine I'm using. Watch this guys. So here's my selling point for this Equinox, right? Watch. All metal, beach two, go. Oh, wait, look. Up, down, for sensitivity, right? Occasionally, you might have to go to this thing. Frequency scan, simple, right? I usually like to turn the sensitivity up, and then scan the frequency, and then turn the frequency back down. That's it. I don't do anything out of the ordinary. I run no auto ground track most of the time, run zero most of the time, volume all the way up, press and hold, low tones, volume all the way up, threshold. I'll run a threshold today, five tones. Except reject doesn't matter because you should run all metal always. All metal always. I leave it on a factory recovery. And then if you press and hold, you get the F29, that's the bottle cap rejection. And then you press this one here and it's the FE6. I usually like running it in FE6, factory 6. That's it. See that? I mean, what more can you ask for? And now what I do is I turn it down. I'm gonna run 20 or 18. If I'm up out of the water, I usually run 20. Come on. But listen to this. Look. Solid 11, you know what that is? That's a beaver tail from a can. Look at that. Holy crap. Would you think I buried a beaver tail from a can? Look at it. So, literally, this beach is littered with things that would make this Equinox chirp off, chirp off, chirp off. You're digging this with the Deus or CTX, you can really start hearing different sounds. You're most likely going to dig this on the on both machines. The CTX is going to be like a 120, you know, 1212 or whatever, 1209, or you should be digging those gold numbers. I got to get off this beach. No wonder why nobody digs on this beach. Like there's so many targets. Yesterday walking to the water, I couldn't move. I hit quarter, and I was like, golly, you know. So I think everybody hops right in the water. What the? Look. Yeah, that's not a can. That's 3 feet, two and a half feet, 30 inches, and I'm reading that. Golly, these guys are pigs. I mean, absolute slobs. Just upsets me. Truly does. Holy moly. That sucks bad. So, the sandbar moved in pretty hardcore. I'm just gonna most likely grid. I don't like the fact that nobody can be bothered to pick up trash. You know, you come to the beach to enjoy it. They even give you like baskets up there to where you can be a kind person and just pick up trash. But people are pigs. Nobody picks up other people's trash. They're just dirty. Just garbage. Ooh, man, the sand moved in a lot. A like this is all soft up here. That sucks. First signal up on the sand, it's a 12, 11, 12. Sounds really weak. Yeah, that's about what it sounded like, so. Alright. Quarter. Found a spot where it'll hold target.
Ooh, yeah. Yeah.
Plus a 30. It even chirped to 31, so it's going to be a quarter. So, first good target. 20 already. But I'm going to dig the quarters like aggressively today. I left a few quarters yesterday. Show you guys how efficient I am today too with this Equinox. One thing I'm really good with this machine. I can pinpoint really well with the sound. I just love the way that the 29, 30. I haven't left that spot yet. With the first quarter, this is like the first 75 cents in the first, couple minutes. There's the pop. There's the pop of a quarter. It sounded all negative. There's a 13 next to it, so I'm gonna have a quarter in here. And there's gonna be a nickel. Oops, there's a solid quarter. And there's gonna be a nickel. I'm even leaning more towards bottle cap. Maybe full tab. Nickel, because it had a grunty sound to it, so. But, there you go. Grunts. Grunt, 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 grunt. Grunt, grunt, grunt. Grunt. Is this better, guys? Look, overlap, even like a third overlap. That's that grunt that I said I need. You might even want to mark it, so I'll mark it up here on land, and then I'll come back later when it's lower tide and then check that lower section. Low tide today is at 4:30, minus 5. Quarter. Another one right next to this. Chirp. This could be a penny because of the way that it chirped and grunted. This is gonna be a deep one for sure. Sounds like there's another sound up here. I'd say it was a penny, but it looks like, I don't know. Kelly, you know how long this video is going to take to edit with these pennies? Or with all the targets, if I show you all the targets? Penny. Grumpy 1920. Rusty shield. Saw it in there, rusty shield penny. Real 9 and 13. This could be a real one. I haven't called one in a while, huh? I'll bring it up. Never know. Could be something else. Maybe a full tap? No, nickel. Let's go back and heard another sound down here. Remember where you're at on the beach. All negative. I want to see if there's any iron or what a negative would be down here. Yeah, all bottle cap. I see crust in there, rust in there. Jeez, it is. Look at that dagger of death right there. Tell me you're not visiting the hospital and getting a nasty tetanus shot. Woo. I don't even want to put it in my bag. See if it'll bend. Here it'll bend. This is a sparkler. Sparkler. Look at that razor edge. Woo. 18 with a pop. Mother's thinking. Probably gonna have a bag full of these today. .23, .24. Haven't had a copper yet. Copper penny on these. There's a 25, 26. This sounds like a copper. Nope, another dime. Just dug a pull tab with an audience right there. Look at the sand, guys. That thing was deep. It was so deep. They're like, what are you digging? I was like, it's a nickel. It's got to be a nickel if it's this deep. And it's just full tab. I've never not been impressed with the Equinox. I did take it out the other day with a 15-inch coil. And like I said, I didn't have any targets all day long. The day was digging all day long, but... Time. Before I get too much deeper, I had heard of... Flip of a 12-13 out of the hole. Sounds like it's a nickel. that hole again real quick. You know, that's 14 inches. Or not. Probably a gold diamond stud. This is the, you know, 13, 14s are, heaven forbid, it's a 1 gram little end. You know, there it is. Look, what did I say? Oh my God, I'm definitely diving from now on. This is so stupid. Do you know how many of these I've left in the past because I got frustrated? Huh? Wow. Oh, it's got marks on it. Hopefully it's more than just silver. Can you even imagine? I'm so glad I found that, guys. This is exactly why I bought the mask. Wow, that's a pretty nice earring. Full tap. Full tap. Full tap.